is.
Thank you.
There you go, ma'am. Paper roses in G.
Okay. No. I have more than that. Check.
Thank you. Once again, there's still food left in the back. If you want to take home a nice meal that you have tonight for tomorrow, go on back there. They're on sale for $7. And if there are any desserts left, they're $1. So they're all back there. And the silent auction closed a while ago. So if you want to go over there and look at the list and see if you're the winner, I'm sure they'll be able to give you your prize shortly. Hope that you're having fun at the Opry Jam tonight. We're going to welcome back a longtime performer on this stage. She was here for many, many years, played rhythm guitar with the Playin' to Win band. Ladies and gentlemen, would you please welcome Diane Farley. Up next, Roy Farley.
Hi, everybody.
I
Someone must have heard me crying and gave me such a name that I love. Who left the door to heaven open? Who turned her head for a moment? That my heart was broken, and who left the door to heaven open?
Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen, and we're moving along, and let's go over here to Mr. Gary Triel. And he's going to do a couple of songs for you tonight with the Playing the Wind Band. standing
face to the wall.
Now, I'm going to bring this gentleman up right here. Please welcome Mr. Webb Pavelic.
Yes!
And let's see, Frank Painter, you are next up. Ladies and gentlemen, good job, Webb. Very good job. All right, let's bring up our next entertainer tonight. He's new to the stage, at least when I've been doing the Opry, Mr. Frank Painter. Roger Mitzel, you're up after Frank.
Love I know, but But you rescued me from reaching for the bottom and brought me back from being too far gone. Your ass moves this Tennessee whiskey. Your ass weeds.
He's a newcomer to the Opry. His name is Roger Mitzel. Please welcome him.
Why are you doing this way?